I'm a scientist, Chloe. This is an experiment out of our kits. We're gonna make red colored celery. First, you add some food coloring. And then you put the celery in, and then let it sit overnight. And this is what happened overnight too. Because the red comes up on the leaves, because water can travel through plants. It's just like growing a plant, because if you put it at the bottom, the water travels up, and then it absorbs the water, making it bigger.